The cause of the fire that threatened hundreds of lives at the Q1 residential building in Surfers Paradise has today come to light. Live now to Tyra Stowers. Tyra, documents obtained by Nine News reveal what really happened that day.
Well, the major takeaway from these documents, as you said, Melissa, exclusively obtained by Nine News, show that investigations show that a simple fail-safe mechanism didn't release a hopper lid in the chute to contain the fire. Instead, the chute became a chimney. And in regards to the tourists and residents staying, they didn't hear a fire alarm. Well, that assessment done by Queensland Fire and Emergency Services shows the damage caused by the fire on level 2 of the building is likely what caused problems with cabling to the PA system, which is the reason why some people didn't hear the PA announcements. Now, that report conducted by the fire itself was minor and quickly under control.
It works like on a spring mechanism, so when you hold it and release, so it goes, and when garbage comes it opens and then shuts.
But they actually didn't hear the alarm go off. They could smell smoke.
Now, Queensland Fire Services have said that they don't know exactly what caused that fire and likely will never know. Andrew.
Thanks, Tyra.